Good evening. It's Tuesday night. I'm Gus Rose.
And I'm Stephanie Gorin. The trial of a Burlington man accused in a sexual assault case from 5 years ago is finally underway tonight.
It's been quite a journey. Lawyers made their opening arguments in the case today, but it was the defendant's behavior in the courtroom that's been just catching everybody's attention. Now, one quick note for you parents in particular. There is some strong language used by witnesses in this case. If you have any kids that might be near the TV right now, you may want to steer them out of the room for just a little bit. So here we go. News Channel 5's Mia Moran live in Burlington with tonight's top story.
Well, Gus and Stephanie, it's no secret the alleged victim in this case has a troubled past, but prosecutors say she didn't deserve to be attacked by James Burke, and they're hoping the jury agrees.
I remember being completely naked on the floor on a mattress. I recall feeling him have sex with me.
Looking composed, her voice never shaking, the alleged victim told the jury she never wanted nor consented to having sex with James Burke in July of 2004. The 26-year-old said she felt weird, couldn't move, and things got fuzzy after drinking red wine with Burke at his home in Burlington.
I remember at one point pushing him off me and rolling over and crying, and I couldn't, like, that's the most control that I had on my body.
The woman, who was homeless and an admitted drug user at the time, testified when she woke up she noticed parts of her body had been shaved. And according to her, she knew she had been raped.
Felt like I'd just been treated like I was some thing to be made into whatever was wanted by the person that was, you know, using me as their toy at the moment.
51-year-old James Burke is on trial for sexual assault. He claims the woman is nothing but a heroin addict who's lying. He argued with his lawyer during the proceedings, and before his accuser could be cross-examined, Burke began shouting. He called his lawyer ineffective, said the legal system was corrupt, and accused state's attorney T.J. Donovan of undermining his defense.
This is the main corrupter right here. He's got all these people voting him in office, and he's the most corrupt state's attorney in the country as we sit here right now. He's taken an innocent person, and he's manipulated the case where an innocent person is whittled. He's whittled my defense witnesses away.
Now, just a few minutes ago, the jury was sent home for the night. They will likely hear more from James Burke tomorrow when he's expected to take the stand in his own defense. Reporting live in Burlington, Mia Moran, News Channel 5.